Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And today could very well be the day when the title is decided. It is Bayern Munich taking on Real Madrid.
Well, I expect them to clinch the title today because they've been the best team so far. They play inventive and fluid football going forward, and they're good defensively. I can only see one outcome, really.
Well, here is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Alphonso Davies plays with João Cancelo in the fullback positions. Kingsley Coman starts with Leon Goretzka in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. David Alaba plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Eden Hazard plays with Rodrigo out wide. And they line up with just the one striker. Look, must score! They found the net! And who knows, it could be the goal that wins them the championship!
Well, it's theirs for the taking now. Will that be the defining moment?
Well, Bayern restart the game, and that should certainly shake them up a bit. Mendy. Vinicius. Could be. Splendid defending. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Lucas Hernandez. Coman. It's with João Cancelo. It's with Kingsley Coman. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Throw in then for Bayern. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
And he clears the danger. Hazard is with Vinicius Junior. Good movement. Great opportunity. And a goal it is. What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
That's a big moment. They can't let it slip now, surely.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Good use of advantage by the referee in Bayern's favour. De Ligt. Goretzka. Here's Hernandez. Jamal Musiala. Sané has it. Perfect tackle. Vinicius. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Coman. Real Madrid coming away with it. Teammates available. He's in here. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. Well, on they go again. And Real very much in control. Alphonso Davies. It's with João Cancelo. Good visualisation and execution. Well, it nearly worked out. And a fine interception. Hazard. And Valverde. And return to Hazard. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Defended well. Mane. A very good tackle. Vinicius. Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. Kimmich. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Just couldn't capitalise there. Goretzka. They couldn't maintain possession. Now can they create something? Oh, a powerful effort. Close. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Good tackle, taken away. Modric. This attack looks highly promising. Textbook defending inside the box. Can he convert? Oh, off the post. And behind it goes.
Well, he did everything right there, but he doesn't quite get it inside the post. That would have been a brilliant goal.
Alphonso Davies. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. And the ball rolling again after what was a dazzling first 45 from Real. Can they repeat that in the second half? Can he take advantage? It must go in, surely. He had to score, and he does. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Given away by Real Madrid. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Tchouaméni. Is with Vinicius Junior, and Bayern able to win the ball back. Modric. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Kimmich. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. And support available. Could be a chance to break here. Mane! Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Promising looking attack. Hazard. Beautifully disguised ball. Keeper getting the touch. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say. Well, there it is. Confirmation of Real Madrid's dominance in this game. They've created so many chances today.
Yes, the chances just keep on coming. No stopping them, apparently. Well, now here's Eden Hazard. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Modric. This might be ideal for the counter. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well, it could be on for him here. It's got to be. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
Snuffing out the danger. Vinicius Junior. Now, options are plenty. Aurelien Tchouameni. And return to Vinicius. A struggle for Real Madrid to hang on to the ball. Hazard. Vinicius Junior. Oh, great defending. Leroy Sané. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And here's Joshua Kimmich. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Goretzka. And Kimmich, and he might be through here. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Mane. Goretzka has it now. Choupo-Moting. Leon Goretzka. Really getting stuck in. And you don't want to lose possession there. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, they have seemingly done the hard part. And what they don't want to do is let the title slip from their grasp.
Yeah, I think it's a hand and a couple of fingers on the trophy.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. Penalty, in the opinion of the referee. And this is seriously getting away from them. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protests. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And just 5 minutes remaining. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Mane. Goretzka has it now. Davies. Return to Mane. Goretzka. Müller. And nicely parried away. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. They need to get bodies back. Oh, what an opportunity. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the movement is so good that they end up with a 2v1 against the goalkeeper, who was completely exposed.
The final whistle, and they've only gone and clinched the title. Well, they might celebrate on the back of this.
Well, just look at the scenes down there, Derek. They deserve it too. They've been the better team throughout the season. Now they can relax a little and drink in the moment. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any football.